You have the right to freedom of association and assembly. You also have the right to demonstrate and petition. These rights are supposed to be exercised peacefully and in accordance with the laws of Zimbabwe, including the Maintenance of Order and Peace Acts.